Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Google Chrome in Windows 11. So let's get started. So first thing, just search for Google Chrome in your Edge browser, and here we will be getting the first link. Just open it. Here we will be having the option to download the Google Chrome browser, so just click that. It is for Windows 11 and 10 64-bit. And the download will be getting started in the flash, the Chrome setup file. Just open it and you'll be getting this downloading option, and now you'll be getting the installing after the download is complete. And that's it, we have got the Google Chrome shortcut icon and you'll be having the Google Chrome browser automatically opened. So if you want to sign in, you can just sign in, and I hope you'd have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.